kamay dali, Brian. Hindi kamay dali, Brian. Yan, yan. Closer, closer, bro. Closer. Ang mata mo sa mga.
Today is Saturday. What time is it now? It's 6:07 in the morning. So we're early today because it's Cheater and Tom's wedding day. And I'm preparing my makeup so I can put makeup on. And also I'm preparing this because I'm the one who will do the makeup of Cheater. Okay, so na prepare na ako.
And Fema's looking guapa.
Mantoy is master.
Yeah, Mantoy did a good job. Who knew he was a hairstylist? Let me see my dear face. Yeah. And Mantoy is next. Mantoy is gonna do magic on his buho, on his hair. Yeah, I finally bought some pants. Yeah, Fema wanted me to buy pants. She's my fashion stylist. Fema is preparing Jita. Antoy, you're blocking.
Ayun, pictorial eh. Mula ko kuhan, brush. Ikaw lang, ha?
Getting ready. One eye is done, but not the other one. Congratulations. And this is the hotel. This is the amenities. And we're going down here. And the swimming pool is empty. Yeah. Jake's enjoying the view. Go over there, Jake. Look, over there. Yeah, go there. It's hard to see if this is focused or not because it's bright outside. I can't see the screen very well. I took them out here because it was so boring inside for them, I think. It's a nice place. Nice benches. I love benches like that. It's even nice in front of your house. There's a fountain over there, but there's no water inside. And there's steps. You gotta be careful. I don't want Jake falling in here. Oh, we're like Corta. The bag is upstairs. Jake wants to get some coins to throw it in the pond. That's where the wedding is gonna be. They're gonna wish inside there. Wishing well. At least according to them. Let's go back. It's init. Basat. Let's go, Jake.
Maybe make some snack, maybe? Maybe make some more coffee? Yeah, ready?
Maybe three.
Yes, dummy. And their baby. The special day. Special day for them.
That's her sister.
The husband on the right.
Yeah. And this one, my nephew. Oh. Yeah, my nephew Jinchan.
Nice.
And that one, my cousin Marcel. And that sister Frances. And my makeup artist. Rice. And
Emma's the maid of honor. I think I said that.
Keep the juice and you can make some milk.
Retired from YouTube, but still a makeup artist. Picture time. And there's the dress. She got big so fast.
What happened to you?
She actually smiles a lot. They're coming for her to be smiling when we visit.
Give me your perfume, man.
They're preparing the pictures.
Yes. Yes.
Remove your necklace, please, man.
If Emma, this way. Show the baby.
Yeah.
She's looking down.
Hello! Angkol, pasok!
Ganin mo, wala ko kang TV. Sapo na lang ako.
Hello.
No? No, wait a minute. I'm just fixing my camera.
Oh, just fixing my camera?
The grooms. The groomsman and the best man.
Okay.
Go, go, go.
Uh-huh. Go.
Okay. We have an action.
Okay, fix him, sir. Fix him. Okay. The button.
The button.
Oh, yeah. Sir, squeeze, sir. Like
that. Cheek.
Yes, very tight.
Just conversational. Just talk each other. That's a retro. Take one. Take two. So just fix your necktie.
What?
Here, you fix it. Oh.
Fix it tightly. Joke.
I like a robot because it seems
like it. Okay, shake hands.
Shake hands.
Yeah.
He's the cameraman and the choreographer too.
Get the camera. One, two. Okay, groom, look left. Look right. One, two. Hey, groom, look at the camera, groom, and smile.
The camera, Chris, face to the camera, Chris. Ay, the groom. Sorry.
Okay, let's make a something funny. I don't know. Something funny. Put it like that.
Talk about business.
Closer,
huh? Talk about business.
Yeah, business is not funny. Closer, closer. Okay, closer. One, two, okay, come on. Monkey, any monkey business.
Any monkey business, according to him.
Like that, yes.
Tommy is not very comfortable.
Half moon good.
Half so
half. You're not very expressive.
Motogilis,
isa. Mana, igo na lang ito siya magbarong.
Sige daw, ano, ako na lang nagsugod.
Hey! The one and only groomsman. The other, follow.
Say, you may
go to your groom?
Closer to your groom.
Closer to your groom. Oh my god!
We have the video and the photo.
Oh,
yeah. I never know what
these are. I didn't know
which one. Okay, talk about business or something like.
Okay, consolidate.
Okay. Time. Okay, look at the groom. Look at the groom.
Good job. Yeah.
Hey, closer.
Closer.
Sir, ano sa kamay? Yeah,
nah. That's it. That's it. I think
that's going
good.
No, okay. Okay lang na.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, look.
One more, ah.
One more.
Look at the camera. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now this time. Forward. Step forward, okay.
Forward.
Sa likod, ikaw tarang sa left. Pero ano lang, ah. Okay. Something like
that.
Oh, yes. What's that?
Sambutka.
Yeah, okay.
Oh.
Hold on.
Cheers, daughter. How are you doing?
Picture.
Video. Man, Toy had a good time watching us do the tutorial. My suit is a little too small, so I feel like a robot because I could barely move. Yeah. That's a paisa.
Oh my god, you're so wet in the
arms. Very hot outside.
Not outside, inside.
The AC is very effective. And Fema's hair looks amazing.
Behind.
And it looks like what, the 1960s or 50s?
Yeah, I like this hair.
Turn your face.
1950s.
Turn your face left.
Left?
Your other left. Your other left, my dear.
Left?
That, yeah, that left.
No, my nose.
Oh, I see, yeah.
I have pimple.
Yeah, because. Yeah.
Because. Yeah.
Go. Mm-hmm. They have a lot of drama. They call it drama or candid shots. It looks like you're not posing, but you really are.
It's a part of the movie.
Mm-hmm. Part of getting married. What do you think? How's Jeter doing? Good?
Nice. Okay. Dito sa mirror. Just look in the middle of nowhere at the jitter.
Okay, Brian, come here. Talk about
me, dear, serious. Talk. My dear, it's not going to be good shots. Like a candy in a candy store. No, like a kid in a candy store. Like a kid in a candy store. They're having a good time. There's Jeter in her wedding dress.
Thank you.
Here comes the bride.
6 months inside.
5 months outside. 5 months outside.
And Tommy is very excited to put his vest and coat and.
I'm speaking of the show.
It's very hot.
Okay.
Yeah. It's Manding. We haven't seen him in a while. He said that Manding is handsome.
Hey, I'm here again. Yes, she's so hot. You can have the eyes in her dress. That's why she's crying. She feel hot. I am wrong. Sorry, Taya.
I am hot.
Higa my dream bride. Yan. Closer. Ang mata mo sa baba, ang mata.
This is close to SM Lanang. A little bit past SM Lanang. And someone's helped carrying the dress. I think that's the job of the maid of honor, I'm not sure.
Okay, start na. Pupunta na ang pastor. Lock na siya.
Check. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. In just a very short while, we're about to start for the first part of our program,
wow,
the wedding ceremony.
Nice,
requesting everyone
have
to please settle down.
He got a nice voice.
Whosoever abideth in love, abideth in God. Therefore, brothers and sisters in the Lord, we submit ourselves and we bow down before the presence of God, especially to Tommy and Jeter. Tommy and Jeter, the material which you have seen today is very common. This is very known to us as ring. The ring symbolizes the unending love. But in other way, this also reminds you, once you wear this, this always reminds you that you had a covenant entered and made this day.
Okay, that's it.
I give you this ring as a sign of my love to you and as a sign of our future together, for our family and to us.
Okay. Thank you very much. Wala bang palakpak yan? sabihin mo kay Tommy yung lahat na nararamdaman mo.
Han,
han,
this ring is a sign of my love.
Middle of honor.
Mo ka ba niya?
I'm thankful that you came to my life. You make my life easy, as everybody knows. And I'm lucky to have you in my life since I met you. And more now that you are my husband, I'm more lucky to have you. Thank you, and I love you so much.
Tommy, will you take Jeter to be your lawful wife, to live with her in holy covenant of marriage?
Yes, I do.
Will you love her?
Yes.
Comfort her?
Yes.
Respect and honor her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Thank you. Jeter, will you take Tommy to be your lawful husband, to bear with him in holy covenant of marriage?
Yes, Pastor.
Will you love him?
Yes, Pastor.
Comfort him?
Yes, Pastor.
Respect?
Yes,
and, Pastor. And honor him, and in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
Yes, Pastor.
The candle's message is very obvious. Each one of us need a light. Tommy and Jeter, I know for sure that both of you need a light. The Lord Jesus Christ is our light, so that you will never walk in dark. Jeter and the listening public, the congregation, I would say that this veiling and courting is perfect, a perfect one.
The bedtime prayer, stay a little white flowers all up in her hair. You know how much I love you, Daddy, but if you don't, this time, oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something wrong to deserve your love every morning. The butterfly kisses at night.
Seryoso nila, oy!
Tommy and Jeter, please rise. Hawak kamay kayong dalawa. Face against face, please. Hold your two hands.
Because we are here now in our final clear lap.
Tommy and Jeter, since you have already signed the certificate of marriage, duly countersigned by
the ninangs and ninongs. Before me, as solemnizing officer under the umbrella of the Church of Christ, duly licensed by the National Statistics Office under the Republic of the Philippines, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations! Palakpakan natin sila.
One more. Specialist.
You make it feel for me when I'm not your bar. My priorities, but I've lost honor. Never meant to be like holy water.
Sir, up next we have Naomi Campbell.
Hello, Taya.
Sir, Tommy, and I'm Gilbert. Ladies and gentlemen, two different worlds, two different cultures, but it harmonized into one. The parents of the bride, may we call it the parents of the bride? Stands as the parents of the bride. We have Mr. Daniel Maybano and Ma'am Romanda Maybano.
Alright, closer,
Okay. There you go. Thank you so much. Now the principal sponsors.
The lovely lady and the
principal.
Yung tapos na nagpa-picture, mayroon po tayong photo booth. Saan pa naka... Dito ba? Sa likod? Yeah.
Okay, closer po tayo.
First at the back of the pension hall, yung ating...
Ang friend! Ayaw kalimut sa friend! Neighbor! Oo!
Okay, compress tayo ha! Compress ha! Compress! Okay! Sa camera!
One!
Smile!
That's a family picture. And one big happy family of the bride. Thank you so much for the patience, love, and support. Ladies and gentlemen, first now for the flying releasing of the balloons, requesting everyone to please witness of course for the releasing of the balloons. Don't push the labas outside of the function hall. So to all the friends of the bride and the groom. The marriage is the beginning of a new life of togetherness, new challenges, new decisions to ponder, new sense of friendship, new intimacy, to enjoy new responses to share together. It is an ultimate expression of love by two lovers to become one, a very special vow before God as part of the glory and confirmation of your intentions before the witness. Whole new world to experience once through, there is no way but to continue onward. And it's time for the releasing of the balloon. Countdown.
Thank you.